In this video, we are going to run you through transactions, which powers our automated bookkeeping. So the first thing you'll notice is this big account card, which makes it easy to copy your account details. We also have these dynamic shortcuts, which allow you to navigate to other features quickly. With Thriday, once you open a business transaction account, you get access to a Visa debit card. So if you continue down, you can see these transactions ordered by date. The cool part is Thriday automatically enriches and categorises these transactions. This allows you to know exactly what they are and what tax applies. Now let's do a quick search, which is super fast. You can search by name, date, or amount. We also have these filters for income or expenses. And you can really drill down into transaction types, merchants, or tags. If you want to do further analysis, you can export your transactions into a CSV or PDF file. Now I want to show you the transaction details. You can edit the category if you want to. You can also see further information on each category that is available. You can see that the GST is automatically determined, which helps you with your BAS. If you made the purchase on your Thriday card, but it was for personal use, you can adjust the percentage here. A good example might be a laptop that you use 50% of the time for work and 50% for personal. You can also add notes and tags to help you remember what the transaction was for. Then you can also easily scroll from transaction to transaction. Now let's go back and have a look at statements. At the end of each month, a PDF statement will be generated. Here's an example of what that will look like. You can then also see the receipts that have been reconciled to your transactions. If you need to switch accounts, you can do this easily. It's so great having everything in the one place and is guaranteed to save you time. Thanks for checking out Thriday!